Srinivas here. In this video, we are going to discuss about a strategy, a proven strategy. In fact, it is a simple strategy, but which is very much effective strategy. In this strategy, we use two moving averages and CCI OBV. I will show you how to prepare our trade strategy. First, I will plot all the indicators. After that, I will explain you about the strategy. For the strategy, we need 21 MA close. Plot it here. And the CCI, you can find CCI in oscillators, commodity channel index. By default, it is 14, but we made it 49. And another indicator is OBV, on balance value. And we want another moving average also here. Before that, I will show you another two indicators. Before that, I will show you another two moving averages. We plot in these indicators itself. If you want to plot a moving average in this indicator, we can't plot the moving average directly from here. You have to go to the navigator panel and you have to drag this moving average here. Here also we use 21 EMA. So we apply to previous indicators data. Okay, so indicator in indicator. The same way we need 21 EMA in OBV also. Again, we draw it and leave it here and apply to previous indicators data. And finally, we need another indicator, that is 100 moving average, exponential moving average. This is not close. HLC by 3, high low close divided by 3, typical price. I will change the color here. That's it. This is the strategy. Two moving averages on price, CCI, OBY, and moving average in these indicators. Now the strategy is, the first condition is, if you want to buy, price should cross and close above these two moving averages. This is the first condition. Price from below crossed these moving averages and closed above the moving averages. So this is the first condition. By that time, this CCI line should cross this moving average from bottom. And this OBV line also should cross this moving average from bottom. This is the first condition, and these two are the second and third conditions. So here, CCI line is not above the moving average. OBV also not above the moving average. We need to wait for some time for the next candle. Here, CCI line crossed moving average, and OBV line also crossed moving average. So first condition is met, second condition is met, and third condition also met. So when all these three conditions are met, you are ready to buy. After closing of this candle, which means opening of this candle, you are going to buy. This is where you are going to buy. And stop loss is recent swing low, 24.8 means 26. Target is also 1:1, 26. So target is hit. So these are the buy conditions according to this strategy. And when it comes to sell, I will show you the sell strategy. Here, the first condition met here. This is the first condition. By the time, CCA line should be below moving average and OBV line also should be below moving average. Within the candle itself, all conditions met. So you are ready to sell here. So after closing of this candle, you are going to sell. This is where you want to sell. And if you want to sell here, this is your stop loss. Recent swing high, 22.7 means 24 put stop loss. This is your target. Your target is it. So this is the strategy. Very simple, right? We used only two moving averages, CCI and OBV. Why we used this CCI, OBV and other moving averages? Because as I told you in my previous videos, when you develop a strategy, you are trading under given conditions. Condition 1, condition 2, condition 3, condition 4, something like this. So, completely you are trading under control. No emotions involved. If all these conditions are met, you buy or sell. Otherwise, keep quiet. So, this is the beauty of a strategy. Of course, while developing a strategy, before that you need to test it. How? Just like this, how I am testing, back test. This is called back test. I am going back to the candles and checking. You can check like this. Again, you can go back. Here also you can see. Here we got a buy opportunity. At this point, this is going to be our stop loss. 33.1 means 35 pips. We need to add 2 or 3 pips. 35 pips stop loss and 35 pips target. Your target is hit here. If you want to sell, this is the sell opportunity because price has come from the top of the moving averages, top of these two moving averages and coming down. This is where you got the condition, first condition, but second condition and third conditions are not met. Finally, you got all the conditions met here in this candle. So if you want to sell here, this is going to be our stop loss, 22, and your target is 22 pips. Your target is hit. So this is how you need to back test. So how you have to develop a strategy? First of all, you should have all the resources. What are all the tools can be used for a strategy? And the second one, you need to make them confluence. Which indicators can be combined? You should identify them. After that, you need to back test. While back testing, you should observe where and where you are getting losses. Can you avoid those losses? You need to think like this. By adding any tool, you may avoid that loss trade. So just add it and check. Just like that only, we have added these additional indicators. Previously in my videos, I explained you about 50 SMA and 12 EMA. I have not explained about these other indicators, but to avoid some losses, we are using additional filters this way so that we can reduce some losses. Of course, while filtering the losses, we may filter some profitable trades also. But ultimately, whether it is a profitable strategy or not, we need to think like this. Finally, if it is giving you good results, you can follow the strategy. Otherwise, you have to add some more filters. Still, it is not profitable. You need to switch to the other strategy. But remember, with every strategy, you may face some losses. You have to accept for the losses. 7 out of 10 trades, if you can win, it's a good strategy. Okay? So, this is the strategy. We can create it as a template, and whichever the chart you want, you can simply apply this. For this strategy, you need to check with all the charts every time, just like this. If you can identify any opportunity, here we got the opportunity here itself, and you got 35 pips profit. After that, you don't have any opportunity as of now. If you apply 10 charts, on an average you get 2 or 3 opportunities in 1 hour time frame. Here I am talking about Forex. If it is a stock market, we need to apply this strategy to 15 minutes. Okay. So for this, to simplify my work, I have developed a system. If I want to trade on this strategy, every 1 hour I need to check all the charts whether I can get an opportunity or not. Just to simplify my work, I have developed a system. I made it a software with those given conditions. This is the system. It's a simple dashboard. If I find any opportunity based on my strategy, I will get green or red colored symbols here. Here in GBP JPY daily time frame we got red, which means according to this strategy we have an opportunity in GBP JPY. You can check it here. In GBP JPY price has closed below the moving averages, and by the time CCI is below moving average and OBV also below moving average, so that we got an opportunity, sell opportunity here. If you sell here, this is going to be our stop loss. In fact, it is 375, which means 380 pips, and your target will be this. Of course, in M15 it is a buy opportunity, so that I took that just before. We got the buy opportunity here actually, so based on that we took this trade, right? So this is how this system will help us where we get an opportunity. You don't need to check all the charts and all the time frames. It will show you right from M5, M15, M30, H1, H4, daily and weekly time frame, and all these charts. I removed M15 actually, because in lower time frames you get so much of noise, so that I removed M15. We can apply this system for the stock market also. We have to change these symbols so that you get direct buying and selling opportunities here itself. If you find it here, directly go to the chart and take the trade, simple. And this indicator will give us a pop-up and alert with sound also. I will show you how it works. Right now we have JBP JPY sell setup. I will show you. If I just edit, you can see this. Sell signal on GBP JPY time frame daily B1. This way every time you get an opportunity you will get a pop-up with sound alert, so that simply you hear the alert, see the pop-up, and straight away go to your chart and take the trade, simple. One more thing is, this is only for forex traders. As of now it is not for the stock market. For forex traders, we have developed one expert advisor also, that is robot, automatic trading, the same strategy, with the same strategy, directly that expert advisor will make buy and sell entries wherever you get the opportunities. I will show you that one also. Already inputs have been given. Now we are checking right from January 1st to till date in 1 hour time frame. I'm running the expert advisor now. You can see that some buying and selling entries are happening here. This is called backtest. We are working on backtest. Here you can see the results. As of now, this is the 30th July, and by that time you have $1,569 profit, and you can see the graph here. And finally, after closing of this test, you can see a report here. Right now, this is October. Yeah, back test is finished, and here is the report. I have started with initial deposit of $1,000, and total net profit is $653. In fact, gross profit is $1,727. Gross loss is $1,000, $1,073. Finally, we have $653 from January to October 18th, near about 10 months, $653, which means $65 average a month on $1,000, that is 6.5% per month on single chart with this strategy. Remember, these results are with only single chart, Euro USD. If you apply this strategy in 2, 3, 4 charts, your income will be increased. This is maximal drawdown, $112.61, which means one time the strategy made you some losses, in a row you got $112 loss. Other than that, it is a beautiful strategy. You can see the graph here. Somewhere around, some losses have occurred. This month may be a loss month actually, particularly this month. From here to here, this month may be a loss month, remaining all months are in profit. I will show you how you got the trades here. See, this is 21 and this is 100. You can't see the moving average here. I will draw them. This is 21 moving average and this is 100 moving average. You can see how you got the opportunities. This indicator is for support and resistance to identify swing highs and swing lows. So now you can see here all conditions were met and you got a sell opportunity here, and this is your stop loss. Yes, you can see here right now we got two signals in GBP JPY and USD CHF in M15. I will just pause it and we will go there. See, USD CHF and GBP JPY, you got some opportunities. If you go to USD CHF, you can check it here. In M15, we got the opportunity. See, this is what? This is the beauty of the system. First condition is met. By that time, CCI line is above moving average and OBV line also above moving average. So that you got an opportunity. Simple. It is a buy opportunity. And in other charts, you can see that in Euro USD, you got a sell opportunity. Right now, you can check here. Price closed below the moving averages and CCI line is below the moving average and OBV line also below the moving average. You got the sell opportunity. Simple. Yeah. Now we will go to the strategy test once again. This way, again you got a buy opportunity here. You can see this is your buying opportunity and this is your stop loss around 27-28 pips and this is your target. So just like how we are back testing, you can see this. Again, we got a buy opportunity here and this time this is your target, and here you get a sell opportunity, all conditions met for sell, and this is a stop loss hit here. This is how this system works. This expert advisor will automatically place buy or sell entries and close based on support and resistance. Okay, this is an automated system, and for manual we have this indicator. This is a dashboard, actually multi-pair, multi-time frame dashboard. We can use this system to simplify our work. In the next video, I will show you examples in stock market with the same strategy. If you want more information on this, you can contact me here. You can call me directly at 8331-99-4455 or you can contact me at forexkeys@gmail.com. In the next video, I will show you some examples with the same strategy in stock market. Thank you. Bye-bye.